Hey guys, Prince Cod here, and I'm bringing you guys the breakdown of the new Uprising DLC trailer. Today we're going to be talking about just the zombies, so let's get straight into this. So guys, looking at this first image right now, it looks as if we're in the prison cell, so we're going to be able to kind of go in the corridors that they're kind of able to walk through. As we can see stairs here at the very end, which pretty much means we're going to be able to go on to all these different levels. It seems to be there's only two levels here, but there might be a few more levels later on, so we'll see about that. And then moving on to this next picture, we can see that we have another kind of walkway here. We have Broadway up there at the top, whatever that kind of means towards the map. Got another stairs there, meaning that we have even more levels. I think there on the right, it looks like you might be able to even head down. I kind of like the way the floor is kind of that metal see-through kind of floor. So I don't know if we're gonna be able to look down and be able to see zombies underneath you. If we can, that'd be pretty cool. So let's move on to the next picture. So guys, looking at this picture again, we got more stairs. So I don't know if we're gonna be getting any elevators in this. So stairs is gonna be pretty good. They look wide enough stairs. I know it's not like Black Ops 1 where you had on Kino some pretty small thin stairs that you couldn't really get past zombie, and on this it looks like you're going to be able to get past, so that's pretty good, and no elevators to be stuck in the zombies with, so that's also a bonus. Now taking a look at this next picture, you can see us pretty much on the whole island. It's a bit blurry there because of the kind of mist, but it seems to be a pretty small map, so it's going to be pretty hectic everywhere, especially when we're on Alcatraz Island, so that's gonna be pretty cool. Taking a look at this next picture, it looks like we're gonna be able to go outside, and taking a look at this, it seems to be bright enough outside. A lot of the maps have been pretty dark. I don't know about if this screenshot will just happen to be kind of a bright one, but it seems to be bright enough, so we'll be able to see, and there looks to be a little bit of open space for running there, so that's always good to have. Taking a look at this next picture again, looks like we're going to be able to go outside and go to the guard tower or something like that. It looks pretty cool, and we got, I don't know if that's the same part of the prison in the background there. If it is, it makes the map look quite different if there's going to be kind of two buildings to be able to go through. So that's going to be pretty cool, and there seems to be a lot of kind of open space there, so that's always good. Now looking at this picture, there seems to be a lot of kind of obstacles in the way here, and it looks like you're going to be able to walk through pretty much everyone there, and it's going to be pretty good for running around zombies. If you ever need to make a quick turn, there should be, you know, a little passage for your liking. So let's look at this next picture, and we have a new gun for the zombies. I don't know if this gun is definitely going to be for multiplayer, but we're talking about zombies. And I believe this is the Thompson, and we have got a nice big round in there as well, so hopefully it could turn into maybe a light machine gun. I know it is a submachine gun, but since we have those kind of bigger drum mags, we might be seeing a lot of ammo being held in these guns. So anyway, we have got a new gun for zombies, which is always good. Don't think it's going to be for multiplayer, but a new gun in zombies is always going to be pretty good. Now looking at this next picture, these are all four of the new characters that we're going to be using. I don't know the names of them, but if you want to watch the official trailer, you can learn the names of them. So moving on. So guys, this is my favorite. I've kind of put this in slow motion here, and as you can see there, we seem to have a new boss, and we see another zombie as well. So it's not like it's going to be kind of a special round where it's only going to be that special, I don't know, special monster, we're going to call it, by itself. It's going to be something like George Romero, where he's going to be running around the map constantly. That's what I think it's going to be, and I'm guessing if you kill it, you're going to get your extra perk, your max ammo, and all that goodness. So it looks to be pretty weird. It seems to be some kind of fire kind of monster. There seems to be a lot of fire and lava in Black Ops 2, but I don't mind that. It kind of gets annoying, so hopefully there's not going to be any lava on the ground that you're going to get hurt. I don't know if this zombie or monster, we're going to call it, if it's gonna like put you on fire or anything like that. So anyway guys, that wraps it up for this commentary. That's all we have on the zombies front, and I'll be uploading the multiplayer breakdown of the trailer soon enough, so I'll see you guys then, and goodbye.